Hi, in this video I'll give you a quick run through of the naloxone medication Nyxoid, which is produced by Mundi Pharma. Nyxoid is a needle-free, ready-to-use intranasal form of naloxone, which is a medicine that works to reverse the effects of an opioid overdose. Firstly, if you think someone has overdosed, call emergency services prior to using the Nyxoid, noting it'll only work on an opioid overdose. It won't work on sedatives like benzodiazepines or alcohol. Open the box and take out one of the two packets it contains. Peel back the package and remove the nasal spray. You'll also find instructions on the packaging. Please note the spray contains one dose only, so don't try a test dose. You'll waste the product and it'll no longer work. Now put the person on their back and while supporting the head and neck, administer naloxone by firmly pressing the plunger as one single spray straight up the nostril until it clicks. The naloxone will be absorbed through the skin lining inside the nose. Next, if you feel confident, conduct CPR. Place the person on their side into the recovery position and monitor their breathing. If they don't become responsive within 2 to 3 minutes or 4 minutes if pregnant, take out the second package from the box and repeat the procedure, preferably using the other nostril. And then repeat CPR or place the person back into the recovery position. If and or when the person comes around, it's really important you reassure them that they're okay and wait with them as long as possible and at least until emergency services arrive. It's also really important that you encourage them not to use again for a few hours, even if they are feeling like they are in withdrawal, as the naloxone will wear off within 30 to 90 minutes and they may drop again. Lastly, make sure you restock your supply of naloxone as soon as possible in case you need it again in the future.